Welcome to the stream! Welcome back. Please like and share. Subscribe with your new name. If you're new in my channel, subscribe. Can we get 100 subscribers, gang? Let's go, gang.
Guys, I've just filmed a video.
Mm-hmm. squatting go scoo-ra. Pa 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 pa. Scoo pa pa. chair, man. Let's do it. Like, please, and subscribe, okay? Watch one of the two if you like with the future frame at the bigger screen on June 26th. Flame fuels and shota very very gen. Chipping tonight. Your main sport. Feel gang.
GG. Thank you. 사랑해. 디딩하고. 레레레레
뭐 비페 Idit Lisan.
Dia use ke apa?
Lisan.
Media media.
Din ni, ready Din.
Aku dalam ni. Ah, mati.
Din, balik lobby Din, balik lobby.
Okay, okay. Sebaiknya mati.
Okay, kita tunggu dia memang dulu.
Dah, aku dah lihat, aku dah lihat.
Are ready. I'm ready.
Never.
Are ready.
Serius ada beberapa orang baus. Tiba aku. Thank you. Ini ping.
Datang. Revive dia tu.
Iya, yeah, betul.
Kau lari reboot, lari reboot. Tak payah fight, lari reboot. Alah. Kau lari pi prison park, prison park. Aku lag gila dua ping kau ni.
Terus organ tak ada.
Ready balik. Sambil ready tu je aku nak buat bagi tak lag.
Tadi Siri aku ingat kau. Iya. Aku tak present dulu aku. Ini baru masuk jam pelik.
3 lawan 4. Empat orang jangan push terus lah. Tunggu. Kita nak keadaan macam mana baru kita push off.
Orang ke airdrop tu. Tadi airdrop dia punya dalam tak. Ni ada slope. Oh, bawah helikopter.
Okay, korang duduk situ, korang tarik perhatian depa, aku pi seram belakang.
Lari. Ada orang kat atas. Tunggu. Oh, dia turun, dia turun.
Ada budak white, ada budak white.
Sama-sama.
Kasi aku main drift. Okay. Metran, metran. Kayu dengan batu.
Sekarang tu. Nah. Kurang lagi. Ini orangnya. Aku dah ada sekejap sini.
Jangan kita roh.
Namanya
balik lobby tak boleh lah. Mau balik lobby tak boleh lah.
Sel.
Bisa sini ready.
Jadi
And for the Lakers. Up front, it's Kuzma and Davis. Green and Rondo in the backcourt. And it's LeBron in at the three, the small forward. Now here's Wall. Beal with it. The kick out to Bryant. Let's the three fly. LeBron grabs the miss. Here's Los Angeles now.
And for the Lakers, six straight seasons outside the playoffs. Can you believe it's the worst record in the NBA over that span? I mean, for the league's premier franchise, it's not what they're accustomed to.
And the Lakers have an illustrious past, Chris, but they can't rest on their laurels.
Yeah, you're right, Kev. Teams around the league are getting more advanced with their scouting. The Lakers taking steps to ensure they remain on the cutting edge.
All right, let's catch up with our sideline reporter, David Alder.
Thanks, Kevin. Well, Scott Brooks did have a few minutes before the game tonight. And, of course, this staff focused on its game plan against LeBron James. He can score, he can pass, he's an entire offense into himself. They know it will take a complete team effort to come out on top. But we'll see how they do, Kevin.
Okay, David, much appreciated. Here's Wall. Fouled on the shot and picks up 2 points, so one free throw.
About that amazing focus from Wall. Even when the D was roughing him up, he was still attacking the basket, keeping his eyes up.
Well, it has been a long road back from injury for John Wall, Greg. The heel issue followed by the Achilles tear.
And you just hope that Wall can make a full recovery and get back to the player he once was. Provides so much with his speed and playmaking as well as scoring.
For Washington, they've gone 1 of 3 from the field to start this one so far. Beal can't get it to go. And so it's Davis. He'll bring the ball up for the Lakers. James and the dunk by James.
You can't get James a lane to the basket. He's exceptionally quick at attacking on the drive.
First quarter, about 1.5 minutes in. Washington's gone 0 of 2 from deep here. Brown wide open. He fired. The Wizards with another miss.
Just 1 for 5 from the field now. I mean, they've come out flat. They need to pick up the energy.
And here's James outside. Score the basket. His second of 2 attempts.
Defensively, he'd like to rush James off the 3-point line, but then that causes other problems, like his drive.
It's Wall with the drive. Oh, what a beautiful play.
What intensity. Did you see that? Great.
We all know Wall loves putting on a show. He has some ridiculous dunks up his sleeve.
LeBron against Brown, and they double up James. He kicks to Green. A three, and again Los Angeles with the triple.
Yeah, great outside shooting, really fueling this run.
And just under 2.5 minutes elapsed here in the first. Passes to Bryant. That's good. And so Wall with the assist.
Now, this is why you can't leave guys open around Wall. He'll notice it and exploit it.
Wall with the steal. And Wall with the slam.
That's a double whammy, guys.
That's right. A great defensive play, then the emphatic stop.
Oh, yeah, bang, bang. Impressive sequence that has them fired up.
They've wasted no time settling into their offense.
So it's Washington now. 6-point game. And Davis sends it back.
He's got that huge wingspan, and boy, does he use it well on the defensive end. If Davis is within shouting distance of the shooter, there's a good chance he'll get a hand on it.
Bertans' shot is good.
Now, with all the intensity he plays with, boxing him out is a chore. A tough one.
It's LeBron with the drive.
Man, you gotta love watching James Scott for the slam. I mean, demonstrating how high he can get up off the drive.
Wizards trail by six. Here's Wall. And he tries off the glass, but it's no good. And so it's Davis. He'll bring the ball up for Los Angeles. The shot's good from Kuzma.
You want Kuzma to keep doing this, working on becoming more effective with his ball control.
So timeout called here. The first for Washington.
Trying to find some answers offensively.
Bad shot selection, as well as some bad luck. I mean, that's not going to help you score points.
Davis against Bryant. Here's Pertinis. The kick out to Brown. It's stolen by Davis. Here's Kuzma. And block. That one goes careening off the glass. Let's it go with a three. And again, it's the Lakers from deep.
How about five straight made from the field to start?
Ball passes to Pertinis. They need this, and it's good on the layup. Bergeron's got his second basket of the night.
I'm not sure who was supposed to be on him that possession. I mean, apparently, neither did the defenders.
Here's LeBron, and the basket is good.
Well, with the role he's on this quarter, they're going to keep going to him and get that lead even bigger.
All against Rondo. Washington again turning it over. Great value in rim projection, Chris. Talk about some... the characteristics that you have seen and you use yourself in being a good shot blocker.
Well, your reputation precedes you as a shot blocker. So as a shot blocker, you've already blocked enough shots that everyone knows, hey, I'm Rudy Gobert. Don't come here in here unless you want to get that shot swatted out of the way. My name's Joel Embiid. Did you see my highlights of last game? So really what I'm saying is a shot blocker is always in your thought process. I still have nightmares about Mutombo. Oh, come on.
I bet.
Go to the next. Go to the next one, please. Come on. Get off shot blockers.
Wizards trail by 11. Outside, Wall. And the three off target.
His field goal percentage has dipped this quarter. I mean, his movement has to be better. He has to find the open spots on the floor.
And you can't help but pick their defense apart. They're completely in disarray.
There's the lob to Brown. And stolen by LeBron. And here we go. Fast break. Kuzma's got it. He gets that one.
I like their focus coming in. Terrific execution so far.
Going for the juggler right off the bat. I mean, jumping out to an impressive early lead.
And here is Bertrand. There's Brown with the three. LeBron grabs the miss. Davis looking for an opening. Here's Rondo. And that one falls, coming off of Davis's feed.
Yeah, they built up this lead 3 points at a time.
Oh, yeah, they certainly found something along the perimeter. Just an onslaught of three-point bombs.
Washington calls timeout. And some great moments for Rajon Rondo. Helped Boston to a title back in 2008. And as we know, he's a four-time All-Star.
Yeah, one of the most honorary, toughest, and smartest players in the league. Devours films. I mean, he makes his son watch film. You see that? His 4-year-old son is watching film with him. What's going on, man? But he's made it clear, once his playing days are done, he wants to be an NBA coach.
Here's Bryant, and he can't stop the run as he misses.
He's not an easy man to stop when he's attacking the basket, the D doing everything he can.
And the shot goes in.
Offensively, defensively, they are in total control.
Starting to take over here, building a big lead that could ultimately prove insurmountable.
Here's Beal, and he uses the glass on the layup.
Wow, one of the best when it comes to shooting off of the pick. You can't afford to give him any daylight to shoot.
That's tipped.
Green bounce pass from deep LeBron. Los Angeles with a fresh shot clock. Green with the ball. Now Beal defending, and it's Green missing.
And that one gives them a +5 rebound advantage, Kevin.
Here's Brown. Count that one.
Oh, it's all about the assist on that play. He puts it in the perfect spot.
Lakers leading by 16. Here's LeBron. Davis kicks to LeBron. No good on the triple. Washington shooting just about an even 40% to start. Green against Beal. There's a minute 47 left to play in the first quarter. Great D that time from Green.
And the activity he shows around the rim is why he is such a respected defender.
Yeah, you can see why he's established that reputation. Strong understanding of how to defend at the rim.
Rondo's shot is good.
Their play on both ends has been superb. We'll see if they can maintain the momentum.
Yeah, you got to be careful. It's still early. They've expended a lot of energy, but they've also built a nice cushion here.
Cook, he's checked in for Rajon Rondo. And a switcher also for Washington. Isaiah Thomas is checked in for John Wall. A drive by Beal. It's hauled in by Los Angeles. Davis has got 6 rebounds in the game. To the inside. Shot from 12. And there's Bradley Beal on the assist by Thomas. Beal's got his second bucket tonight.
This is Beal's game. A fantastic catch and shoot guy. He wastes no time in getting it out of his hands.
From deep, James. Rebounded by the Wizards. 46 seconds left in the first quarter. Outside, Bryant. Beal gets a wide open look. Trains the three-pointer. Beal's got 7.
As lethal as they come from distance, Beal's outside shot is a thing of beauty.
Cook looking it over. Pass to Davis. Fires the 3. Out to Kuzma. It's stolen by Bertans. Now here's Beal. Guarded closely. It's hauled in by Los Angeles. Davis has got rebound number 7 for him tonight. LeBron outside. A 3 ball. And the last second attempt does not go in for him. And so it's Los Angeles looking at a 13-point lead heading into the next quarter. Their transition game has been in full effect. We'll get right back to the action when we return. And being a smaller player is a challenge. But Isaiah Thomas always confident attacking the lane.
I just go in there. I've been doing it since I was a little boy. Like, I've always.
Thomas brings that fearlessness, Greg. He's always played with a chip on his shoulder.
Yeah, and he's got a deep bag of tricks for finishing around bigger players. It's really something to watch.
And so far through one quarter, it's been a lopsided game. We'll see if that changes here in the second. And guys, the Lakers enjoying a nice lead here.
Just stretching out the floor that first, they had the defense scrambling.
They're just wearing them out. I mean, when you space the floor like this, the defense has to run and expend energy.
And now, brought to you by Gatorade, all fueled up and ready to go. Let's reset our lineups. So, the Wizards 5 right now. Thomas and Beal teaming up in the backcourt. Hachimura out there with Wagner, and it's Brown in at the 3 spot.
And yeah, and for Troy Brown Jr., he didn't have a lot of minutes as a rookie. Management wanted to bring him along slowly and let him learn at his own pace.
And free throw good from Brown. And the team taking a long-term approach with Brown, as you said.
Yeah, and they should, Kevin. When Brown Jr. did see some time, it was both on the wing and running the offense as a guard. But in high school, he played point guard, and the team see him as an option for spot minutes going forward.
And with the success they've had rebounding the basketball, they're right where you'd expect them to be, firmly in the driver's seat.
James is a workhorse down deep. When he's close to the basket, you better wrap him up.
And this is his second trip to the line tonight, and the first one drops. And Chris, later this season, LeBron James likely to surpass Kobe Bryant for third on the all-time scoring list.
And that might be a bittersweet moment for Lakers fans, Kevin. I mean, a lot of diehard Kobe supporters who've long held that the Mamba, not LeBron, is the heir apparent to Jordan.
Kept alive, Isaiah again, and foul on the shot, so he'll get a chance at the line.
And you can see what makes Hachimura a tough cover. He can beat you with finesse, and also he can bring the hard hat.
No good on that one. And out of Japan, a real interesting prospect, Hachimura, especially now that he can stretch the floor.
Yeah, he found the three ball in his last year of college, hit over 40%. You combine that with the size, the motor, he is really versatile, and I feel like he's putting it all together.
Second quarter, and we're just over a minute in. Pass to Wagner. He dishes it to Thomas. Wizards passing it around. Wagner, good.
That's just the game of finding the open man. We talk about how Thomas challenges your defense. He has the quickness, but also the poise.
LeBron drives in, and James throws it down.
And when the score is as lopsided as it is, and you can see they smell blood in the water, a man is going for the jugular.
Beal against Caldwell Pope. Here's Wagner. And there's the pass to Hachimura. Another shot. Shooting foul as the whistle blows. He'll shoot two free throws. The Wizards have shot 75% at the line tonight, going 3 for 4.
And their numbers from the line last season, they're good, just not great. About 77% as a team.
Good on both. Chris, more and more, we're seeing star players give their sneakers to fans at the end of games. Did you ever do that?
Oh, yeah, man. Especially when I was with Dada, I would give a pair of shoes away after every game.
Oh, great.
Really love doing it on the road. At home is really cool. But on the road is great because that's where you know that fan braved all those other fans and the elements to wear your jersey and to be the only one there. So you look for that kid. I used to look for the kid with the number 4 Weber jersey and be like, hey, kid, I know what you went through to wear that tonight. You make sure you go home with these bragging rights. Tell them these are fresh from the game when we beat your team, baby.
Way to connect.
That's a nice play, getting the separation he needs for a clean look.
Yeah, he may just have to put a little more arc under that, but either way, it's a tough shot.
And working, Kevin, themselves to the line here in the second, a nice way to get your offense going.
Man, last season was such a tough one for the Wizards. I mean, they lost John Wall to injury midway through. They ended up 11th in the East and out of the playoffs.
And he knocks down the first one.
And didn't have a single free throw in that first quarter, but he started to play with a little bit more of an edge to his game here in the second.
Tipped away. And we're now a little over 2.5 minutes into the second quarter. Passes it to Wagner. Thomas with the ball. He's picked up by James. Shot clock at 5. Thomas, no luck. For so long, C-Webb, the Wizards were looking to get past that second round in the Eastern Conference.
Yeah, Kevin, now they might have to recalibrate their team for that. I mean, their team has some glaring holes that a quick fix just can't help. They will need to build from the ground up to get back on track.
Beal from long range. The Wizards with another miss.
And there have been some terrible shot choices here, Kev. That's not a good look at all.
This is, yeah, I know we say it every game. You have to try to make someone other than LeBron beat you. Easier said.
And that's the tough part of trying to keep him on the floor. Now he picks up that third foul.
The Wizards have been good at the free throw line in this one, 7 of 8.
Yeah, Kevin, and it didn't happen overnight, but it's clear that Bradley Beal is a franchise player. I mean, he's worked on his game year to year, and now he's a superstar in this league.
C.J. Miles, he's checked in for Brown. And Chris, with Beal, it's in large part due to how he has expanded his game, which means he now impacts the game more.
Yeah. Well, Beal moves so much on both offense and defense. He's a very active player. He's never passive on the floor, and he looks for ways to inject himself into games.
Hachimura, no good. And so Cousins will bring it up for the Los Angeles Lakers. Caldwell Pope finds James. From deep. Doesn't go that time. And Washington the other way now. There's Beal with the three. The rebound by Caldwell Pope.
And until he starts knocking down some shots, I don't think the deficit's going to get any smaller.
On the wing, James. The three. Hachimura grabs the miss. Hachimura's got six rebounds in the game.
He had 2 3-pointers in the opening quarter. It hasn't been able to connect yet here in the second.
Out of bounds, the Lakers will take possession. Rajon Rondo is checked in for the Lakers. Los Angeles leading by 12. And it's James missing. Here's Hachimura. He has five, and that one is good from Bradley Beal.
Oh, you love how Beal rises over the D. He loves out muscling them at every turn.
Here's James. Solid play in the low block, and that one's good. James has got 10 points in the quarter.
This quarter expending tremendous energy at the offensive end. And he's not slowing down. He's still calling for it.
It's good.
Even with his lack of size, Thomas doesn't shy away from going inside. He knows he can't afford to just stay on the perimeter.
From deep, LeBron. Hachimura grabs the miss. Hachimura's got rebound number 7 for him tonight. That one drops for him. 30 points for LeBron.
It's been a clinical performance. He's played a huge role and has them in position to grab the W.
Here's Wagner. James covered. And a lot of contact on that one, so he'll shoot two here. Kyle Kuzma picks one up.
And you got to count the poor health for the Lakers last season, hampering their ability to compete. The longest injury layoff in LeBron James' career. And all told, more than 200 games missed to injury, Kev.
And the first one at the line is good. And the Lakers parting ways with their head athletic trainer from last season and hoping for more health this year.
Wow. Well, we all know it's a result-oriented business. I mean, luck can play a big role with injuries, believe me. Teams count on their training staff to keep players in the game.
Troy Daniels, he's checked in for the Lakers. James finds Rondo. And foul on the shot. He'll shoot two at the free throw line.
It's very difficult for the D to cleanly contest Cousins. Just a hulking presence who bullies his way into shooting foul.
This is his first free throw of the game.
And as for last season, he was a 74% shooter at the line.
And the Lakers making a change here. Davis is checked in. Here's Thomas. It's hauled in by Los Angeles. Davis has got his 8th rebound here tonight.
It's been a really tough quarter for him. I mean, he cannot get his shots to drop.
Yeah, and that was lining up to be a huge alley-oop, but they just couldn't quite connect.
Oh, I'm always surprised when it doesn't happen. I'm sure these two will have a good laugh about it later.
And I think that play sort of sums up what we've seen tonight. Just simply being outplayed both sides of the ball. Smart basketball defensively, turning into easy points.
Here's Thomas.
He's gone off the rails this quarter. And it's a bad time to do it. I mean, when they're needing to fight from behind.
Lakers leading by 14. Now Daniels kicks it to LeBron. Let's it go from deep. But they'll get another chance. Cuts off the pass. Beal deciding where to go with it. And again, Washington, no good.
He hasn't been able to do much damage outside the three-point line. Just one triple for him in the game, and that was back in the first quarter.
James, and contact on the shot, so he'll be shooting free throws here.
Last season, LeBron James dealt with injuries. I mean, he ended up playing just 55 games. That's the fewest in his career. He's hoping he stays healthy this go-round.
And throughout his career, Chris, no doubt here, LeBron known for his durability.
Well, just two seasons ago, he played all 82 games with a deep playoff run. Now he's in his mid-30s. Age does come into question. Father Time is undefeated, but he'd love to stay on top as long as possible.
And it's good coming on the assist by Rajon Rondo. 33 points for LeBron.
Determination and focus inside. Not a lot you can do against James once he gets the ball right there.
To the paint. Here's Miles. Good for the basket. Starting off 1-for-1 with that shot.
I mean, the number of points they've scored in the paint already here is eye-opening.
Floats it up for Cousins. He's off on that one. And the Wizards now going the other way. Pass to Thomas. A floater, and it's good on the way in. Thomas got his second basket of the game.
That's a shot he trains to make. Little guys need that runner sometimes to finish inside.
Pass to Daniel. He clangs that one off the back iron and down it falls. Daniels has got his first 2 points. Outside, Beal. Thomas, it's a wide open look. Up again. Rebounded by the Lakers. To the wing. Cousins, the pass to Davis. A nice passing here by Los Angeles. Cousins dishes to Davis. James looking it over. And he gets it to go. LeBron's got 35 in the game.
And with the lead, I like the strategy here. Continue to get the ball to guys who can do something with it.
Oh, I do too, Greg. You have to go to your best scorers. I mean, it's a smart strategy, and so far, it's paying off in this game.
In the corner, Miles with it. Shoots over Cousins, and good. Got the friendly bounce off the right side of the rim. Los Angeles leading by 13. Rondo kicks to Daniels. Rebounded by the Wizards. Hachimura's got 9 rebounds in the game. Getting it done. The Lakers rebound.
Well, that's made a huge difference in this game, if you ask me. Their offensive rebounding has been sensational.
And here's James outside. The pass to Rondo. They shoot again. It's hauled in by Thomas. Wizards trail by 13. Beal from long range bangs home the trifecta. Beal's got 16 points.
And the instincts there from Hachimura. Notice the overcommitment by the defense and then makes the right pass.
And they call the 8-second violation. Too much time getting it up court. Five seconds left in the first half. So it's LeBron James making things happen for the Los Angeles Lakers. He's approaching 40 points for him in the game. All right, David, thank you, and stay with us, folks. We'll be back.
Thank you for watching and see you.